Everyone, young and old, enjoys good food and prizes, and that's exactly what they experienced this past Saturday at the Ball Farm. Almost 400 people enjoyed an evening of great food, great fellowship, and some kind of fun in the 12th annual Longbeard's Hunting Heritage Banquet and Auction Saturday evening at the Ball Farm just north of La Follette. Sam Mars, the National Board of Directors and President, was on hand, and he spoke about the importance of keeping our habitat hunting ground, in which we, the NWTF, have lost so much of over the past few years.
Right now, we are losing nationally 6,000 acres a day. On an annual basis, that's an area the size of Yellowstone National Park that we're losing that much wildlife habitat annually.
A special thanks goes out to Billy Ball, who is the owner of the Ball Farm, who was also the auctioneer for tonight's event. Not only did they have the auction, but they also had games in which you won prizes right there on the spot. As I said, they had a nice dinner provided by Rickard Ridge of Caraville. The host of the event was Jason Noe, who is a Tennessee State Board member and district director. Two checks were awarded to two very deserving young people, Dana Lee and Jordan Teague. They also had a silent auction as well as the very vocal one, and I gotta tell you folks, they really go at it hot and heavy when that thing starts up. But every penny they raised tonight went toward conservation efforts for the future of the NWTF, whose logo says Conserve, Hunt, and Share. Now, we'll have more information as to who you can contact if you would like to get involved with this great organization whose sole purpose, as I said before, is to conserve, hunt, and share. So keep it tuned right here to WLAF as we'll be getting more information for you on this great organization who does so much for the local community. This is David Graham reporting for WLAF TV 12.